Second set on the Hammer Strength Incline Presses. Staying with 270 pounds, going for 8 to 10 reps. Got 345s on each side. So let's move it.
All right, here we go.
Alright, that was incline presses, Hammer Strength, 270 pounds, 10 reps for the second set. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.